We Greymanes have been feuding with the Battleborns for years. Tragic, of course. But, well, fires go out, others ignite. Skjor inspired many with his life. Perhaps his death can continue to inspire.
What the?
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
He has joined the honored dead. This will be a difficult time for us all.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. And my working days are done.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Yes? What do you need?
Really? You're who she picked?
I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you.
Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously.
Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
What?
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside.